information. Okay, this is a brain warm up. You explore and you just look at the physical traits of each scene and see which ones could be cousins. And then what we'll do is we'll go back. You have your book to learn more. Now you have a purpose for learning. So that would be you would go in there and explore more in your book and then your resources. And then you would, then we're going to explain, like somebody's going to explain why they think these are cousins.
Okay.